Paulo, kabado at na-pressured sa pagganap sa role ni Park Chul-jeon. Inamin ni Paulo Avellino na may pressure din sa party niya na gumanap bilang vice chairman sa What's Wrong with Secretary Kim na makompare sa South Korean actor na si Park Chul-jeon na siyang lead actor sa nasabing K-drama. Grabe yung pressure sa akin dahil everyone loves the Korean actor who played Secretary Kim. So medyo it's really say ni Paulo sa panayam ng ABS-CBN. I am trying my best to look the part and play the part properly, dagdag pa ng actor. Matatanda ang inanunsyo na ng ABS-CBN na sina Paulo Avellino at Kim Chu ang gaganap sa Pinoy adaptation ng nasabing well-loved South Korean drama. Ayon pa kay Pau, ay sobrang nasyak siya nang malaman niya na siya ang napisil na gumanap ng lead role sa serye. I was really shocked when I was asked to meet with everyone for a project with Vue, and I didn't expect it to play the vice chairman's role, and the pressure is really immense. So sana, I am just hoping that I give the role justice and give the original Korean series justice, he said. Naniniwala rin ang actor na isang malaking factor kung bakit siya nag-cast sa What's Wrong with Secretary Kim ay dahil sa tagumpay ng Lin Lang, kung saan ay sila rin ni Kim ang magkapareha. I think a big consideration, a big reason why they considered me for this project was because of the success of Lin Lang. So to everyone who watched Lin Lang and supported Lin Lang, thank you. It's because of you, guys. It's the reason why I was even considered to be casted here, sabi pa ni Paulo. Say naman ni Kim, kung sa Lin Lang nga raw ay puro drama ang kanilang ginawa. Ibang-iba raw rito sa What's Wrong with Secretary Kim since rom-com ang kilig drama ito. We're playing a very different, a super duper very different role dito. Doon sa Lin Lang sobrang intense, heavy. Minsan nyo lang kami makitang nakangiti sa isa't isa, ani Kim. Hirit naman ni Pau. Makakatawa na tayo ngayon. So, sobrang pasasalamat nga ni Paulo sa pamunuan ng ABS-CBN, Vue at Dreamscape Entertainment sa napakalaking tiwalang ibinibigay sa kanya. At heto nga, meron na naman silang panibagong project ang What's Wrong with Secretary Kim na pagsasamahan nilang muli ni Chinita Princess. Kaya naman tumutok at wag na wag pahuhuli sa mga maiinit na kaganapan. Anong inyong magiging reaction sa bidyong ito? Comment below.